गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू मेक अ डॉग विद द हेल्प ऑफ ओरिगामी शीट्स. विल यूज शेप्स इन मेकिंग डॉग. ओके, सो लेट्स सी हाउ इट टू मेक इट. आई हैव टेकन दीज टू ओरिगामी शीट्स. यू कैन टेक एनी अदर कलर विच एवर यू हैव. आई हैव टेकन ग्रीन एंड पिंक एंड ब्लू. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल what I will do is I will fold this pink color sheet into halves. See, first of all this is a square. Now I am going to make it a rectangle. See, rectangle, opposite sides are equal, its opposite sides are equal. So this is a rectangle. I'll tear it this way. This will make my body part of the dog. Now I will, what I will do is this another pink paper, I'll fold it into half. So see, before it was rectangle, when I folded it, it became square. See, again I'll tear it from center. And I'll paste them like this. You have to take a see this way. Then what I will do is I will paste them just a little bit in the corners. So this is a square, as you can see. This is a rectangle. So this is face and this is body. Now we will make its four legs. Okay, so I'll show you how to make four legs. Now we will take green sheet. I'm going to fold it like this in rectangle shape. Then I'll again fold it two times. Okay, then I'll ऐसे करना है आपको. See, then I'll again this way I have made four rectangles. Okay, now I'll make the legs of this dog. I've pasted it from upside. From downside I have not pasted it. I'll paste my dog's legs here. Okay, so after pasting this, then I'll paste this pink. pink paper on this. Okay. Same way I'll paste these two legs here. See, this way I have pasted my four legs here. Press it little bit. Okay, so now I'll make one triangle, two triangle and three triangles to make tail and two ears of the dog. Okay, with the green color. See, I have pasted, I have cut two triangles and made ears of the dog. Now I have cut another triangle and I am making tail of the dog. So as you can see, how many triangles I have made? One triangle, two triangle, three triangles, and this is square, this is rectangle, this is also rectangle, this is also rectangle, rectangle, legs are all of rectangle shape. Now we will make eyes of the dog. So that also we will make in round shape. So these are, take a black color pen. Now I'll make nose of the dog in again triangle shape. Now I'll make stop here. So see, I have made eyes, nose, color it black. Fill it with black color and this will make the nose of the dog. And now what else is left? We'll make a little bit circle here, small circle here. Just to decorate it, nothing else. And you can fill it with black color. So the purpose of making this is to revise your shapes. So I've made these two triangles for ears, this one another triangle for tail, then this is square for mouth, these are two circles again for eyes, one triangle for nose, half circle for mouth, and this is square shape, rectangle shape body. Okay, so these are four rectangle shapes for legs. So you have to make this and show it to me. Okay, by trying to make it yourself, it don't have to be very neat and clean, just try to make it as much as you can possible. Okay, bye, thank you, take care.